At Parliament House, the casket is received by the Chief of Defence Force, Lieutenant General Ng Chee Meng, and Commissioner of Police, Hung Wee Teck, Speaker of Parliament, as well as the Prime Minister and the rest of the family.
The coffin bearer party will now transfer the coffin of Mr. Lee onto the bier for the lying in state at the Parliament House. At Parliament House, the casket is received by the Chief of Defence Force, Lieutenant General Ng Chee Meng, and Commissioner of Police, Hung Wee Teck, Speaker of Parliament, as well as the Prime Minister and the rest of the family. The grandsons holding the photograph of the late Mr. Lee Kuan Yew and family members walking into the Parliament House.